let's learn about Filecoin, a decentralized file storage network. Filecoin aims to provide the fastest, cheapest, and most decentralized data storage system available. People and organizations can rent out their extra storage space and earn the native coin of the network, called FIL, as a reward. There are two types of users on the Filecoin network. Miners are responsible for storing and retrieving files. They earn FIL coins for handling retrieval requests and serving files to users. Users use Filecoins to pay for storage services on the network. Juan Benet founded Filecoin in July of 2014, and in August of 2017, the FIL token launched on the Ethereum blockchain. The project raised a notable amount of funds. It was actually over $250 million worth of funding. FIL became a native coin to the network with the mainnet launch in 2020. Fast forward to a month later, and the network surpassed 1 exabyte, or 1 billion gigabytes, of decentralized storage capacity. That amount is over 19 copies of the entire internet archive. 1 exabyte is over 500,000 years of video call footage. Think of Filecoin as similar to Amazon Web Services, Cloudflare, or Dropbox, but powered by blockchain technology, and running on a globally distributed network of computers rather than a centralized data center. Storage fees are dynamically determined by supply and demand, as miners compete with one another to offer the best quality of service and storage prices. If you have a good internet connection and lots of free disk space, you can start earning FIL coins by making your resources available to users on the Filecoin network. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.